lights in the window so everybody can see that our three sons are doing their duty.
Just like I did in the last war.
They've been gone now for almost 2 days and we haven't had a word from them. Maybe they're overseas by now. And our baby, Curly, I know he'll become a general in the cavalry. Why, only last week I had to drag him off the merry-go-round. I can just see him now on a great big white charger, the head of his troop galloping down on the enemy, galloping, galloping.
What's the meaning of this? You were supposed to be in the service.
We tried to join the army. They told us to go to the Navy just because I had water on the knee.
I didn't know you had water on the knee.
Yes, I have. Look.
There, you see, Pa? I told you not to let him wear pumps when he was a child.
And that physical. Oh, boy. Let me show you, Ma. First, he says, take a deep breath. Up! Throw at your chest. Hup! Your chest slipped. Then he says, roll up your sleeve. Hup! Eyes right. Hup! And then he comes to me. He says, fold your arms across your chest. Hup! Right face. Hup! Bend over. Hup! You know what he did, Pa?
No.
He kicked me. Go ahead, kick me. I'll show you what happened. After we were turned down.
Well, what are you aiming to do now?
Nothing. Vacation like we always did.
Oh. Ow. You low-down loafers. Everybody's got to do something. You'll work on a farm.
Oh, boy. We'll be farmers in the dell.
Oh, the farmer in the dell.
Onions.
The farmer in the dell.
Potatoes.
Farm raise nice vegetables like farmers in the dell.
Tomatoes.
Now, pipe down.
Well, it's about time that you got here.
Are you Mr. Smithers?
Yeah, that's right. Did you fellas fetch $1,000?
Yes, sir.
There it is.
Just right. Just right. Here. Here's your deed. There's your form there. Is this the car?
Yep.
Boy, ain't she a beauty. Well, get right in here. Oh, boy.
Boy, he's sure in a hurry to get away. He ain't going very far in that egg beater.
We put it over on him, all right. We get a farm full of livestock for a measly $1,000 and a broken-down car with a whooping cough. Come on.